Hey friends, Shelly here. When we think of stress, we tend to think of only one kind, the bad kind, or what we know as distress. But did you know that there's another kind of stress? It's the opposite of distress, and it's called eustress, E-U-S-T-R-E-S-S. When people like us experience eustress or this positive stress, we adapt either cognitively, physically, or both, and we basically become healthier, stronger, and possibly even happier people. We're more likely to experience positive feelings like pride and fulfillment, even gratitude. Examples of eustress include adventures, competing in activities, having an exciting first, or going on a vacation. And in order for the symptoms of eustress to be beneficial, we have to feel that we are in control and that the challenge is worthwhile and accomplishable. Not that we have no choice or are unprepared or in danger or feel that we're being treated unfairly. Now, too much of any type of stress can have negative effects. So what we're looking for here is just the right amount of stress, and that will lead us into having positive adaptations. So here's your permission to obtain more eustress in your life. Plan that trip, go on that adventure, make that exciting first, and then make sure that you tell us about it so we can share in your experience. I'm Shelly, reminding you that the needs of others will always be greater than our own. Increase the eustress in your life by having fun, and I'll see you soon.